testing the audio just now on an iPod Nano. Just trying it in the car at the moment. It's dark, so probably not work very well, but we'll try it anyway and see what happens. I'm going to switch on the radio now and see if it picks up the audio any good.